Now, we have to create a database and some certificates.